So we're almost there at the end of a fantastic weekend, and I promise you we won't take too long, but I just want to play a short video to highlight some of the key points for us to look forward to at our Congress in Belfast.
Are you a physiotherapist or work in sports medicine? Do you advise athletes how to alter their training load when injured? Do you prescribe exercise? And how do you change that tissue load by injury? If so, the second World Conference of Sports Physical Therapy is for you.
We will hold our conference here on the 6th and 7th of October in the iconic Titanic building, where you can enjoy the Titanic experience here in the heart of Belfast.
The theme of the conference is optimal loading in sport. We will consider how to optimise load for different tissue types and systems. We have a fantastic programme pulled together with speakers from across the globe. We'll consider the hard science. What does the science tell us about how loading influences those tissues? We'll consider translating then that research into clinical practice, and we'll have key lessons from the field, from people who are working with World Olympic champions and Premiership footballers. We have keynotes from Tim Gabbett from Australia, who will consider progressions for different tissue types across the rehabilitation journey. Kevin Wilk from the United States will also talk about optimising load across the athlete lifespan. And Emma Stokes, Chair of the World Congress of Physical Therapy, will talk about leadership in sports physical therapy.
So join us here at Titanic Belfast for the second World Conference in Sports Physical Therapy, a joint conference between the International Federation of Sports Physical Therapy and the Association of Chartered Physiotherapists in Sport and Exercise Medicine. For more information, check out our website, follow us on Twitter and on Facebook.
It's always bad looking at yourself on a video, isn't it? But I just draw your attention in one minute or in 2 minutes to the website. The address is upload2017.com. We have a really amazing program, I think, put together with a really a stellar lineup, and we'll consider different tissue types and the role of loading. We've talked a lot about loading this weekend. I think that the first World Congress in Bern was fantastic, and I think based upon that success, we will go from strength to strength, and we're hoping that this will be a similarly fantastic event. So I really would urge you to come along to Belfast in October. It's very easy to get there. I'm going back there tomorrow morning, I promise you. So you can just look at this program and look at some of the names here. We have, for example, Optimal Loading in Premiership Football Club, where we have the lead of performance science at Manchester United, followed by the medical director of Liverpool Football Club back-to-back. There aren't many conferences you're going to get that within sports medicine, so and many, many other great presenters. So I'll just draw your attention again to the resources. So website, upload2017.com. Follow us on Twitter and have a look on Facebook as well. And you can see there that we're hosting the conference in the Titanic Museum or Titanic Belfast, which, believe it or not, was voted the world's number one tourist attraction for 2016. I know it's hard to believe. I think Rome is well up there as well. But we can't promise you the Colosseum, but we can promise you an excellent weekend. So please consider coming and joining us in Belfast in October. Thank you.
Grazie Phil, per noi è un piacere promuovere questo evento perché crediamo in questo evento, è la madre di tutti gli eventi per un fisioterapista sportivo, quindi sicuramente cercheremo di organizzare una trasferta italiana a Belfast. Ora siamo arrivati alla chiusura, davvero vorrei ringraziare singolarmente ogni relatore presente qui. Vorrei ringraziare tutti voi di essere stati qui, ma il messaggio più forte che vorrei passare a tutti voi che avete partecipato a questo evento è di andare a casa e pensare che la fisioterapia sportiva in Italia deve ancora crescere tantissimo e c'è bisogno di tutti per farla crescere, sia, in come, sia come, come conoscenza, come cultura, ma anche come capacità di arrivare anche agli altri colleghi. Quindi veramente vi invito di andare a casa e divulgare il più possibile quello di buono che avete visto qua, perché siamo, quello che c'è stato qua è stato veramente bello ed è abbastanza stupido che sia stato condiviso da, da così poche persone. Quindi andiamo veramente a casa e facciamo capire alla gente che se vuole crescere professionalmente in ambito di riabilitazione sportiva, questo tipo di eventi sono imperdibili e non possono starsene a casa. Scusate, ma dovevo dire questa cosa dopo mesi che, stiamo dietro a questo evento con questo panel di relatori, dovevo per forza invitarvi veramente a cercare di dare risalto a questo evento, dare risalto alla loro presenza qua, dare, ringraziarli in questa maniera, dando, continuando a dare visibilità a noi e a loro per tutto quello che fanno nella loro pratica clinica, con le loro ricerche. Quindi veramente vi invito a seguirli, diventare loro follower sui vari canali e aiutarli anche per loro, che sono ricercatori, alcuni di questi, ad avere ancora più visibilità, perché loro sono coloro che stanno cercando di portare avanti la cultura internazionale, quindi bisogna aiutare anche il British Journal. Ovviamente noi siamo veramente piccolissimi, quindi l'aiuto che possiamo dare noi al British Journal è piccolissimo, però dobbiamo invogliare i colleghi a supportare questo tipo di buona cultura, di buoni giornali di questo livello che promuovono una cultura scientifica di alto livello. Detto questo, non mi rimane che dire pochissime cose. Cioè, nonostante la grande fatica di quest'anno, non posso che dirvi, se parte, aspettate, eccola qua, che ci vediamo per la terza edizione, ovviamente. 2019 l'appuntamento, data e posto poi verrà visto. Quindi io davvero concludo ringraziando di nuovo tutto il gruppo di lavoro che ha partecipato all'attività di tutto l'anno del gruppo e chiedo a Phil di chiudere ufficialmente il congresso. Io vi saluto e vi ringrazio davvero.
As I mentioned yesterday morning when we began the Congress here in Rome, that it's been a real honor and a privilege for me personally and professionally to be president of this conference. My long-standing friendship with Carlo and with many of the friends that I've made over the years here in Italy, I am deeply humbled and privileged to have been involved in what I think has been a fantastic conference. We have had a fantastic lineup of speakers. We have covered some great topics. There has been good science, clinical application. There's been some fantastic discussion, and I have been particularly impressed by the quality and the standard and insight of many of the questions and discussions that we have had during these past 2 days. I think that the state of Italian sports physiotherapy is in very good health, and I look forward to continuing our collaborations over the next years to help build Italian sports physiotherapy into the force that I know that it can be. And so it is with great pleasure and with a tinge of sadness that I officially now close the second conference of G-Sport. Thank you very much. Thank you.